Hi kids, how are you doing? You're doing good, Rachel? Hi mom. You doing good?
Alright.
Alright. Hi Hannah. Hannah, sit down in your seat. Okay, I'm going to ask a question. I want you to say tomorrow's verse. Philip? Wait a minute, Philip.
As free and not using your liberty for a cloak of maliciousness, but as servants of God.
Okay, how about you, Rachel?
As free and not using your liberty for a cloak of maliciousness,
but as servants of God. Okay, Philip's drinking. Okay. Let me ask you a question. What does as free mean?
Not being a slave.
A slave of what?
Wrong things.
Sin.
Of wrong things, of sin. Very good. So who are you a servant of now?
And that's lady.
Grace?
Yes.
What is a cloak of maliciousness? What is a cloak?
It's
a cloak is clothing.
Yeah.
A bed.
A covering.
And what is maliciousness, Grace? Do you know?
Malice.
Yeah, what does that mean?
I don't know.
Can't remember? That's okay. Who knows what maliciousness means?
It's like evil.
Huh?
Bad and malice.
So, how can you use your freedom as a cloak of evil?
Pretending that you are allowed to be malicious because you're free.
That makes sense.
Mommy?
Malicious is mostly like bad and foolish. Mom! Now that I'm free and I can do whatever I want, I'm not gonna do what my dad says, and I'm gonna make things hard on him while he's old.
You know, the verses before said that we're supposed to submit ourselves to the authorities. And that's how we would end up putting to silence the ignorance of foolish men. And now it's saying as free. So how does freedom go together with being servants?
It's free from sin to be a servant of God.
Amen.
Do this to Mom.
Hey, Philip.
Mommy.
So you're free.
Do it.
Mom.
That's a funny face you're making.
I put my sock on Thomas because he had no sock, and so does James.
Very silly.
He has no sock.
Rachel? Mom? Hi.
A real smile, Mommy.
Okay. Don't have one?
No, it's us because we frustrate
you. I'm not tired.
Say that.
You
do
too.
No,
it's
true. We make you mad.
I get tired. Am I not to be tired?
You always are tired.
I am not always tired.
Now I'm
tired.
You're always tired.
Hi, Paul. Eyeballs.
Tired doesn't have to do with not smiling.
I've got a new habit. I make a face like this.
Y'all can't wait to
go ahead.